Oh my gosh, bro. Half of my car cannot disappear the DCL. What should I do? It's long gone. It's disappeared from existence.
Bro, half your car just gotten submerged under the water. Now what do you mean it has disappeared? It is still there, lah. You will see it later after the float goes down, lah. And also, right, your car probably needs to get fixed also, yeah, because the car cannot drive under the water. So, you gotta get fixed after the water goes down, lah. This car also cannot pakai, yeah.
No, bro, if the car still exists, right, how come I cannot touch, see, or hear the car? Half of the car just disappeared just like that. What do you mean? I don't understand what you mean. What do you mean? What do I mean? It just meant what I said. The thing will exist just like that. This is your common sense, lah.
Okay, I really cannot tahan it already. Okay? I already reached my limit. Just use your common sense. I cannot tahan it.
Are you tired of meeting people with these types of thoughts, thinking that their car disappears from existence just from the flood of Malaysia? So, introducing the brand new Pearl Dua Myvi. Throughout the flooding in Malaysia, Myvi is able to drive through the flooded road with no problem at all. It is one of the strongest cars you'll find in Malaysia. It is not a four-wheel vehicle. Not to mention, it is way cheaper than any car you'll find. However, buying a new car won't be any good for these type of people. Hence, do you want your child to develop these ways of thoughts in the future? I'm pretty sure, or almost 100% sure that your answer is no. That is why in order for a child to learn that things continue to exist without being seen, touched or felt, you should buy this brand new toy for your child from age of birth to age of 2 now. It is one of the wonderful, entertaining toy that are 100% safe for toddlers to play. Firstly, this toy is a mountain with a straight road path for a car to pass through the mountain through a tunnel. When a car passes through the tunnel and moves to the opposite side of the mountain, the child will think that the car is long gone. But in fact, the toy is just at the opposite side of the mountain. Sooner or later, the child will notice, "Oh, the car is there all along, oh my gosh, I'm so stupid." Thus, allowing the child to learn that things continue to exist without being touched, felt, or seen. So, call 012-345-6789 now today for your purchase. You'll get 25% off if you are one of the first 50 lucky customers. What are you waiting for? Buy it now, today.
And then, now you have bought the toy, now you can go and buy the Pearl Dua Myvi!